So it used to be that he just sold the store to the graveyard.
And if something has been sold out, would you be interested in reacquiring it?
It's oil based. So what happens to it? Okay, thank you, Ryan. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
All about your
yeah.
Your
Mark. I'd be really surprised if it's been here.
I pity that that's it
went
half
and
that
it really went down for like another artist.
A red plate, a black plate, and then a mix plate. So like a purple bits, some
right.
Miscellaneous red and black gold that, you know, are too close together. And do you try to do each plate back to back and distribute?